I'm still in my Halloween spirit. I'm using this Instagram filter, checking it out, and I like it. It's scary looking. But anyways, today we're surprising Dante with an exotic dream car experience in Darlington, South Carolina. So we're gonna head there shortly so we can choose one of the exotic cars that he would like to take on a drive. And stay tuned. If you haven't watched any of our other videos, go back, check them out, hit the subscribe button, leave a comment, leave a like, let us know how we're doing or what you would like to see, and keep watching so you can see how Dante likes to drive one of the exotic cars.
Getting ready to ride one of these, take a few laps. Dante's turn to get in one of these cars. There's gonna be in-car video of him too, so that should be fun. Chose to drive the Ferrari. See what it's looking like. There's Dante right there, checking it out. He couldn't decide if he's going to pick the Ferrari or what's the other one?
McLaren.
Oh, McLaren. But for now, he's going to be driving this one. There's going to be an in-car video of him too, so that should be fun. Can't wait to see it. See what the kids are doing. They're in a car because it's freezing right now. Right there. I'm about to sit in the car too because it is super cold, so I'm going to sit down until it's Dante's turn and then we'll get back to you guys while he's still over there checking out the car. Looks like it's about to be Dante's turn. Okay.
Yeah, I got to be in the car with them. So snap a couple photos and then I'll have to ask that you guys go back behind those cars.
Okay, sounds good. It's in there. First right there.
Alright, Dante, you ready for the F430?
Let's do it, man.
Alright, so the first lap we go out there, it doesn't count. It's for you to see the layout of the course.
Alright, so they're ready to go. Looks like he's showing him everything right now. There's going to be an in-car video that you guys can see. So this should be fun, waiting for them to take off while we're out here freezing, right? Oh, there we go.
There you go, in between these flat cones, to the right?
Oh, here.
Yep, and then to the left. All right, so first one is just a little warm up so you can see the layout of the course. Right after the shade is where I'm gonna tell you to brake. So you don't need to use the paddle shifters, it's in auto. Yep, so you can go ahead and pick up some more speed coming on.
Doing a slow practice lap. See the other cool car right here. Going. Let's see if he got the boss to go any faster.
Right after the shade, the shadows right here, I'll have you hard brake in a straight line.
Okay.
When I say off, you're gonna be off the brake completely and let momentum carry you halfway through the turn. Right about here, I'll say get back on the gas. You'll start picking up a bit more speed coming into your little S section right here.
Okay.
Doing his practice lap, going slow. He'd probably do a quicker lap now.
So you'll pick up speed. It's going to be a left and then a right. And then it goes into that wide left, and I'll give you a countdown to step on the throttle, all right?
Straight
to the left.
All right.
Green cones on the left, orange cones on the right. All right, you ready? In 3, 2, 1, foot to the floor.
He's driving like he's scared. Uh-oh, there it is.
Get it. Go. Keep going. And then brake, and then off. Let momentum carry you.
Don't that sound crazy?
Back on the gas. All right, pick up some speed. All right, and then brake.
Uh-oh.
It's nice, easy on the throttle. 3, 2, 1, foot to the floor.
Daddy's scared.
Pick up some speed. And brake. All right, in 3, 2, 1, foot to the floor. while you're braking.
Okay.
All right, pick up some speed. Pick up some speed going into our last lap coming up here. To the left. All right, in 3, 2, 1, foot to the floor. Go ahead and park in between the two cars.
Before we leave, it's time to just finish this lap. Thank you. Scared?
No, I wasn't scared. The car handled real well. It was a Ferrari F30, I believe.
Mm-hmm.
It handled real well. But I was careful, you know.
Yeah. Yeah, I saw that when you did your first lap, I saw that you went slow.
Well, the first lap was just for him to show me the route. I had to know. The first lap, he was just showing me, all right, when you get to this cone,
mm-hmm.
I want you to gun it. When you get this calm, break, you know.
Yeah.
So, like, the whole first lap was just him showing me the route. So, that lap didn't even count.
Mm-hmm.
And once we got back to the start, that's when I could go as fast as I wanted.
Yeah.
Like, when he first told me to, put the pedal all the way to the floor, I still held back. Like, I put it to the floor, and when I got almost to where that road, that straightaway was ending,
mm-hmm.
I let off a little bit before I hit the brakes.
Yeah.
He wanted me to, like, just gun it all the way down, and then when he say brake, brake, and then just basically, like, kind of, like, fishtail around the corner.
Oh.
And I kind of figured it out on the second one. I got it a little bit on the first one.
Mm-hmm.
But it was cool, though. It was fun.
Yeah. Was this the first time you were driving one? It was, right?
Yeah, that's my first time ever driving one.
Yeah, that's cool.
Maybe like Ferraris now.
Now you want a Ferrari?
Yeah, I'll take one.